Cardinals foul number 12, Amanda Osborne. That's her first personal, first team foul. Three-point basket by Sarah Andre. Rounders ball.
Thank you.
Celine Sabara, Karen Carlstrad, and Kate Sire in the lineup for the Redlands.
Oh, no.
Now, so by Amanda Osborne. Madison Greschner into the lineup for Thor. Thank you. With the Rattlers leading 432-16 at the half, here are your leading scores for the first half. The Rattlers are led in scoring by Hannah Anderson with 9, Sarah Andre with 6. The Cardinals are led in scoring by Amanda Osborne with 7. Haley Zerkowski with 4 points. Players with 2 or more personal fouls on their team, Josie Semerod of the Rattlers has 2. And Cassidy Strowitzky has 2 personal fouls for the Cardinals. In the first period, Regis Altoona McDonald Hockey is leading Sparta 1-0.
Big.
Points mastered by Sarah Andre. From Shelby Lackey.
Mackenzie Miller at the line.
Cardinals foul number 24, Kayla Grossmeyer, her first personal second team foul. Shelby Leffy at the line, shooting two.
Come on.
Danielle Strinsky in the lineup for the Cardinals. Cardinals foul number 20, Cassidy Strawinski. That's her third personal, fifth Cardinal team foul. Hannah Anderson at the line, shooting two. Madison Dreschner into the Cardinal lineup, replacing Haley Sikowski. Here next Friday, February 17th, against the Park Cardinals. foul on number 15, Amber Garvey. That's her first personal, 17 foul. Brittany Rosemeyer in the Michael lineup. Haley Zerkowski also went into the court, replacing number 20, Cassidy Strinsky. Madison Wicks at the line.
Yeah.
Cardinals foul number 33, Haley Zukowski, her second personal, sixth team foul. Katie Sire at the line, shooting one. A full timeout charge to Thorpe. Marty Milanowski in the Rambler lineup for Kate Sire. You want to thank some of the Rambler sponsors again this season. Parkridge Distributing, Chris Orthodontics, Floors and More, Reform Direct, Eric Borst of Remax Associates, Beautiful Minds Child Care, Del Riley SC, and Oakwood Hills Animal Hospital. Thank you. Again, the Rambler Boys will be home next Friday, February 17th, against the Thorpe Cardinals, kick off at 7:15 p.m.
Go now.
They are.
Danielle Swarinski into the lineup for the Cardinals.
Thank you.
foul. Ariel Kern at the line. Kylie Miller in the cardinal lineup for Haley Zerkowski.